saying that thing made Ezra Burr's interrogation mad.
Thank you.